can review the larger aspect of the question. First of all, upon the subject of cosmic monads, as it concerned our logos and the heavenly man. Then we considered it more specifically in its relation to the individual man, and finally brought it down to that which more nearly concerns ourselves. THEFACTUROFMANAS 379. Manas and the heavenly man of our scheme. Having proceeded thus far, we considered the stimulation of manas in our own scheme, and saw that, in connection with our earth, it gained. Being the demon stain of our scheme. As the result of the stimulation, originating in the Venus scheme. Because Lavini had the talus, one of the systemic triangles of force, of which temporarily in the earth formed two points of the triangle. This produced the individualization of those, particularly in the human hierarchy, who form a particular center in the body of the planetary locus. A. The earth chain and the incarnating monad.
Planetary.
student into realms of logical speculation, into the study of cognitive electricity, and the universal law of attraction, and it was yet much beyond the comprehension of even the most advanced students at this time, and will only become a science with a great form and textbook by microKorg-XL during the final part of the next round. The systemic the place of the heavenly men within the body will go there. Side mutual.
Definitely.
sums up the totality of the present knowledge. Let our vision enlarge upon it, correct certain erroneous interpretations, and ascertain one or two facts. We might tabulate these as follows. First, it should be borne in mind by the occult student that signalized the taking of a physical vehicle by the planetary vehicle, and the literally becoming of the avatar. B. C. That this advent was brought about by a definite systemic alignment which involved the Venus scheme of the system. The Venus chain of the Earth chain. The Venus globe of the Earth chain. That the planetary logos did not come from the Venus scheme, but from the Venus chain of his own scheme, the Earth scheme. Owing to systemic. THEFACTOROFMANAN 387. Alignment of the globe congruently flows through a certain triangle of which two points were Venus and the Earth. This caused an acceleration of vibration, and enabled the heavenly man of our speed to take a minor initiation, and to set about his preparations for a major initiation. Next, it should also be remembered that in considering this matter we must be careful to view it not only as it affects our own globe and its present humanity, from the systemic and cosmic point of view, or from the angle of its importance to a planetary logos and a solar logos. Hence it is a fact that this event was not only the result of the taking of a minor initiation by our Earth logos, but in the Venus scheme it was signalized by the taking of a major initiation by the Venusian planetary logos on his fifth chain. In connection with the solar logos, it followed upon the simulation of one of the centers and from the geometrical progression of the fire through the earlier mentioned triangle. It has been stated that 104 Mars came from Venus to the Earth, literally the figures 105, when the synthesizing genus, the Lord of the Earth himself, is counted as one. There remain still with him the three Buddhas of activity. I would call attention to the real significance of that name, Buddha of activity, bearing out, as it is, the reality of the fact that entities at their stage of evolution are active love, wisdom, and embody in themselves the two aspects. The three Buddhas of activity have a correspondence to the three persons of the Trinity. These entities are divided into three groups of 35 each, and in themselves embody the three major centers of the planetary logos. Those three groups which we know as the three departments, for it should be emphasized that each department forms a center. Center, the heart center, the throat center, the ruling department, the teaching department, and the Hachoman's department. This center synthesizes the lesser four, just as the third grade synthesizes the minor four. These Kumaras are their present substitutes, can also be divided into the seven groups which correspond to the seven rays, and are in themselves the life of the center from which they stand. 15. I must recognize another triangle within the Earth's scheme, of the chains called the Earth chain, the Venus chain, and the Mercurian chain, but this triangle entirely concerns the centers of the planetary logos of our scheme. A systemic formation of great importance in the next round should be pointed out to the great three schemes. The Earth scheme, Mars, Mercury. Into such a position in relation to each other that the following results will eventuate. A systemic triangle will be formed. Two, logos overlapping will circulate freely between these three points. Three, a certain race of logos center will be metallic and the attention of logos kundalini will pass from the present triangle in process of forming the Earth. And the scheme whose name it is advisable to hold to the other. Four, an entirely new group of human beings will sweep into incarnation in our Earth scheme. Three-fifths of the present humanity path, or the path of initiation, at that time, they have their center of consciousness definitely on the mental plane. THEFACTOR-ANAS 391. Whilst two-fifths will remain focused on the astral, these two-fifths will pass into temporary relaya, preparatory to their transference to another scheme, as the Earth scheme will no longer provide for them an adequate place of nurture. 5. Entities will come in from Mars to the Earth scheme, and will there find their necessary field of endeavor. 6. Mercury